Hi, my name is Martin Lougheed. I'm at the International Conference for Social Sciences of the Arctic at their 7th annual conference in Akureyri in Iceland. I'm from the Inuit Kausarvingat, which is the Inuit Knowledge Center in Canada. It's a place to learn for and about Inuit. I was born in Ottawa, Ontario, and my mother comes from the east coast of Labrador in Canada, from Nunatsiavut. I have the fortunate lifestyle to live in both the Western world and from a traditional background. So I have the experience of knowledge for both the scientific and also from the Inuit perspective. I'm really hopeful that by participating and providing an Inuit voice at this event, that it will impact the decision makers, policy, and researchers that are studying the area. I'm here presenting on behalf of the Inuit Knowledge Center of Canada, trying to establish links between Inuit knowledge and traditional forms of research. Climate change is occurring so rapidly in the Arctic, and there's so much interest in terms of research and information for this type of area. We need to make sure that Inuit knowledge is included alongside this other form of knowledge to ensure that proper policy and advocacy can happen in the north for Inuit. Some of the projects that we do at Inuit Kausarvingat is to help promote information about Inuit to the general public. We help to promote statistics on our website. We help to make connections between researchers and Inuit communities in order to bridge the gap that exists in knowledge today. The website's available online and it provides all sorts of information about Inuit and their involvement in research, including how to make connections between researchers and Inuit knowledge. Make sure that it's done in a proper, effective, and ethical way for Inuit. The goal is to help promote the knowledge that Inuit have, because it's so essential in directing our day-to-day life. It needs to be included in modern-day policy. Inuit perspectives of knowledge are key to understanding things like the changes in sea ice, where modern-day researchers use tools to measure what the Inuit can see and know already. It's the understanding of the changes of weather, the water, the sun, that are key players, and the interworking of these different systems are not as well understood outside the Inuit world. That form of knowledge needs to be incorporated alongside measuring, alongside probing with tools, so that the full idea of the knowledge is available to the people who want to know it. I'm very optimistic that in promoting Inuit Kausarvingat, we can help to bridge the gap between these forms of knowledge and help to move forward in Inuit policy development and able to help Inuit live in the conditions of which the rest of the world gets to enjoy.